And we're going in. It would be beautiful to visit this garden on a sunny day.
Allora vi faccio un biglietto, perché sta un coraggio, però ecco la c'è.
One with the building on the top is the island called Isola Madre, the Mother Island. There's another white building that's a smaller island which is called San Giovanni. And here we have Isola Bella, the beautiful island.
Alright.
Risultato un po'.
Sì, vado un pochettino, eh. Beautiful the lake Aorta, and we can see the Isle of San Giusto, which is the monastery of the nun. And there's some college or abbey of the nun, as you can see below the white building, the beautiful Lake Aorta, very old.
Guarda, bianco e giallo.
Ah, è bello, eh?
Grazie.
Grazie. Allora.
Quanto è bello.
Madre perla. Sono i funghi qua, eh? Sono i funghi. Vendita di funghi, eh? Originale, eh?
Più di così.
Ah, un bel posto. Bravo Adriano. I just said it's a beautiful place and I thank my cousin to take me here because it's a very unique place, eh? And you have the opportunity to look at what an old town in Italy, which is not very frequented by many tourists, there's a few, but it's a typical 1600-1700 century town. A lot of artisan work, which is beautiful, right? A restaurant which has got a Michelin star is called the Jeune Restaurateur, and that's where the terrace is and the menu. You wouldn't expect to have a Michelin restaurant in a place like this, eh? Piazzetta Ernesto Ragazzoni. And this is the main square. And the name is Mario Motta, Martire della Libertà. Bello, eh? The main square. Very nice, very, very picturesque. Whichever way you look, it looks like a postcard. Come una cartolina. Bello, bello. Adriano is just having a bit of a rest. And of course, We won't say what he's gonna do next. Okay, a beautiful place. One of the smaller lakes in Italy, but it's very pretty, very pretty. Today is Saturday, and it's gonna be the last day on a full day on the lake. Tomorrow we're going, well, I'm going, I'll be taken by my cousin to Arona to catch a train to Milano and then a connection to Florence.